Alright, I'm back. What do we got over here, huh? And the nasty blinkit. Same stuff over and over again. Oh, which is faster, go through the tunnels or not? Yeah, that's a little less. What's up, Bedrot? Which one is the right one? Yeah, that's where I came from. Yeah, I was going the right way. Okay, we need to find those red Gnash thingies. There we go. Channels. Already stones. I thought I could just run past. Not be hit too. Man, so many enemies. We are not in the tower yet. Yeah, after this I will go to Mephala and then I will do other one and then I will do Exruth King at Oblivion Gate. Alright, that's the plan. I didn't even need to do this. Wait, where is the entrance? Oh. Over there. What's up, guys? We're just chilling. Flesh Spire. Interestingly, dead owls. Dead strength has been damaged. Like permanent damage or something. Very hard though. Yeah, better move. Where I need to go. It's pretty obvious. Out of magicka. XP for closing those. Frost damage and woodworking. Interesting combination. No enemies around. It's strange.
What business do you have with Meridia, Lady of Infinite Energies? The spark of life is within you, and you are welcome here at Meridia's shrine. It is possible she will speak to you under certain conditions. Leave an offering at this shrine. Meridia demands tribute in the form of the remains of her enemies, the undead. Go then.
Do I have anything like that? Well, let me go grab one quick.
For a single
one. What if a vampire does actually work as well? I know that the mort flesh and bone meal work.
Can you spare a coin?
Greetings!
Oh wait, there's an alchemist here.
A pleasure to have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
I should have my burnus. Oh, should not do blah blah blah.
What makes you think I'd know anything about that?
You're a dark elf.
But it just so happens I've run into some sanguine worshippers up in the Imperial Reserve, a long way north-northwest of Skingrad. Can't give you any better directions, unfortunately. Traveled mostly at night with a guide and didn't see much on the way. Be seeing you.
By the detritus of the profane, I am brought forth. And by your offering, you have made the profane your interest model. The undead are foul, unnatural things. Some of my rivals take pleasure in these abominations. Not Meridia. I wish these creatures destroyed. Hidden behind a door, deep in Howling Cave, are necromancers. They rob graves for the materials to raise their undead armies. Find these necromancers. Destroy them and their abominations. Do this and earn the gratitude of Meridia.
You know, Meridia was Scottish. Oh, it's all the way over there. Yeah, first closing this one. Oh, it's one of these. I feel like those two are repeating a lot. Oh no, this is the coral one. Alright, this is the coral one. Oblivion World 2. This one is tough. Secret one over there, I think. I should probably kill some things to get the level up. How much do I need? Yeah, not that much. Do I actually have something in the Azura Star? Nope. good over here. I hope this will beat. Oh, there's a suicide here. Came from other place. Which gate did it open actually? Where the heck is the entrance to this thing? Over here, finally. Oh. That wasn't good. Solid. Oh well, I'm fast enough to just run past them. And simple enough. It's got a root. Mirror shield. Yeah, let me keep that one. Get the permanent effect. I don't really care about this armor, but yeah. Oh, well, look, 50 armor. Never mind, but still, that stuff is really good. Freaking leg. These Oblivion gizzards are now spawning everywhere. And that's just crazy. this one again. Oh, I should have hit him. That would have been funny. Oh well.